just can't stop the pages from blowing away.